Hello, welcome to my channel once again. Today, I think it is a good news, something that I'm happy about, and I wish it will be something that will cut across Africa so that movement in Africa will be easier for all Africans, so that we can easily go wherever we want to go within the African continent. This is something beautiful that I've seen and I want to share with you. Ghana and South Africa have agreed or signed an agreement to give visa free to its citizens who are or who want to travel to both countries. So if Ghanaians want to travel to South Africa, it's visa free. The only thing you need is your passport and perhaps your yellow fever card and all that. Same thing applies to South Africans. If you're South African and you want to travel to Ghana, the only thing you need is your passport and your yellow fever card, and you are good. So this is a beautiful moment, and this particular news came, and they said it is going to be effective from November 1st, 2023. And I'm so happy to share this with you. If you're someone who has been longing to go to South Africa and you are from Ghana, all you need is your passport, your yellow fever card, and also your ticket, and you are good. Yes, so hey, feel free, from November 1, just contact the embassy and make inquiries on the new visa. Just call the embassy and make your inquiry on the new visa arrangements that has been made between both countries, and it's so beautiful. I want to read what they said or what you need to know. Okay, so they say Ghana and South Africa signed visa waiver agreement for ordinary passport holders. The government of Ghana and South Africa have signed a visa waiver agreement for holders of ordinary passport. The Ministry of Foreign Affairs and Regional Integration of Ghana announced in a press release today. The agreement takes effect on November 1, 2023. And will allow travelers from both countries to transit through, depart from, and stay in the territory of other country for a cumulative period of up to 90 days, that's 3 months, without a visa, as long as they are not working. This is a significant development for both countries, as it will make it easier and more affordable for people to travel and do business between them. It is also a sign of the growing friendship and cooperation between Ghana and South Africa. The agreement is expected to boost tourism and trade between the two countries. It will also make it easier for family and friends to visit each other. Travelers are advised to check with their airline or embassy for more information on the requirements for entering Ghana or South Africa under the new visa waiver agreement. This is very beautiful. This is something that we all want for Africa. We all want this for the whole of Africa. We want this to happen so that we can easily travel from one African country to the other, from one African country to the other. I am actually waiting for the day that I will see the borders too, the land borders, also becoming free, so that you can easily drive, let's say, from even Ghana to South Africa without any hustle and bustle, you know. Yes, I think let me take this opportunity for Ghanaians. If you want to know countries that are given or have already given Ghana visa free for Ghanaians to enter the country without any visa, let me share a little with you. Bangladesh is one country. Barbados is one country, Belize is one country, Benin is one country, Britain, a British Virgin Islands is also one country, Burkina Faso is also another country, Cape Verde Island is also another country, Cook Islands is also another country, Ivory Coast is also another country, Niger, Nigeria, Pakistan, Philippines, Rwanda, Samoa, Senegal, Sierra Leone, Dominican Republic, Fiji, Grenada, Guinea, Guinea-Bissau, Guyana, Haiti, Jamaica, Kenya, Kiribati, Lesotho, Liberia, Mali, Singapore, St. Kitts and Nevis, St. Vincent and the Grenadines, Tanzania, Gambia, Togo, Trinidad and Tobago, Uganda, Vanuatu, I think Liberia, Tobago, Uganda, Zimbabwe, Eswatini. There are a lot of countries. I think about 40 countries that if you are Ghanaian, you can also travel visa free. These countries that I mentioned. So prepare yourself if you want to travel to any of these countries too. It's also visa free and you are free to go with only your passport and perhaps your yellow fever card. Thank you so much for watching.